Greetings to all and all. So there is a video on YouTube, a video circulating on YouTube titled Neither Let Us Commit Fornication Part 2. The actual presentation, you know, the teaching, it's we have no problem with, except for the one part in which it is falsely stated that Haile Selassie is an idol. Now, you know, we actually forgive the individuals, be it they made mention of that false statement for ignorance, error, and we hope not envy, and we actually don't think so, for the teaching was actually, you know, pretty, everything seems good except for that false statement, which, you know, we want to assume that it was brought forth in ignorance. But we here do testify that Haile Selassie first is no idol, you know. I mean, we're not even going to get into the details, but as long as I and I as Rastafari stand strong, and we shall for forever, for all eternity in Jesus Christos, we will not let the good name of our Father be blasphemed in such a manner. You know, we challenge ones, we actually encourage ones to find out for themselves, you know. This is no idol. No other man has done so much for the human community. And there's no need for you know, ignorantly or erroneously, hopefully not enviously, you know, blaspheming the good name that is our Father to Rastafari, you know, Haile Selassie first. And so we will not permit these kind of errors to go on forth as if they were not errors. And so surely His Majesty, if not for His Majesty, we ourselves would not have received Jesus Christos as our Black Lord and Savior, you know. So what kind of idol is that? Is that not what we are taught to do in the Holy Scriptures, to testify to the Son of the Living God, you know, that came in the flesh, Ethiopian flesh, Yehoshua HaMashiach, Yeshua HaMashiach, the Christ, the Messiah, the elect. If idols do this, which they do, you know, that's no need for that, you know. Haile Selassie first is not an idol. You know, one should study up and find out for themselves before, you know, one makes such a uninformed statement as such. And so, you know, just had to bring that forth. Give thanks.